We found a noisy culprit
in the washer.
Is that you, Mousy?
How did you get in the washer?
So the mouse wouldn't stop squeaking. I had to take the squeaker out. And now Margie thinks the mouse is dead. And she's very sad, so she keeps on crying. Now I have to put the squeaker back in. Margie, you got your mouse.